there is a really great saying that we are who we believe we are. This is really amazing, and most of the people have just never looked upon it, because this is a saying that is said by many great philosophers, that whatever we think we are, we tend to have same kind of actions into this world and same kind of impact in this world. Because people who think, for example, that somebody is thinking that they are weak, so they will tend to perform really weak. People who think they are really poor, they have a really bounded type of mindset that will really come in their progress like a hurdle. Like, nobody can have a great life without thinking and without believing that they can achieve it, that they can have it, without having a belief, without having a hope, without having a right kind of mindset. Nobody can ever achieve anything. Every great, every successful person has ever many times said that they are a great people who are ever become great by because of their mindset, rather than what really they were in the past. Because of their mindset, they tend to outperform all the other common people, and they become the most successful. And yes, there are really few percentage of people who get to the success path compared to all the other people, because this type of mindset is really hard to achieve. But whoever achieves it, achieve the great possibility of life towards the greatest heights, greatest peaks of performing of life within them and having the impact over entire world. Namaste.